And I'm back again. As you can see here, I found a sign that says the theater is this way, so this is the way we're going. Of course, that's not the theater. And that's not the theater. Huh. Well, the theater has to be here somewhere. Why didn't we do this already? Well, this isn't going to get us there. Where is the damn theater? The other direction. All right. Jeez Louise. Ah, we're right back where we started. Alright, where's the damn theater? Maybe if we go through the castle. Well. Okay, so the theater is this way. And of course that's wrong. Oh, for heaven's sake! As you can see here, I put a bowler on Gage because I like them. Yeah.
start.
Oh, left arm. I was supposed to go into the head. Oh, well. Come on already. Cake pans are aluminum, aren't they? Pretty sure. Oh, come on already. Jeez. Door in this? No. All right, so we go around. Come on. Ugh. I really hate charred feral ghouls. Where does this go? Tower. Ah, what the heck, we'll explore the tower. I don't even see any. Oh, there's one. Was that it? Okay. Quartz jester. Oi. Oppenheimer, interesting.
You got that? Me? Computers are always beyond me.
What else we got in here? Oh, looks like that's it. Oh, wait, let's go upstairs. Okay. Off we go. check this already? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's duck down again. Never know what we'll find. Why does this guy sound like the Joker? Yeah, let's check behind the counter for whoop. Get behind the counter. There we go. See anything. Well, I can see it. There we go.
I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders, so I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious. When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed, and somehow I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legends. Perhaps you'd like to see some. No matter what you do, I can heal my friends, and we will protect what is ours.
Sorry, Oswald, but I want your outfit. Uh-oh. Where'd he go?
Sorry, but I'm not going out that easily. The show must go on!
Okay. See, there we go.
Nice.
What? Oh. Oh, teddy bears and bowlers.
You sure you want to bother with that?
The chessboard, I just want the bottle caps. Well, I got a chessboard. Come on, dude, out of the way. Here we go.
Into someone's home, steal their belongings, and kill those they care about. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
I'm not your enemy. This can end without bloodshed.
We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you're the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered while ignorantly thinking you're doing the world a favor?
Ghouls like your friends. It's too late for them. The radiation changed them. Forever.
So you're admitting my friends are sick, and yet you try to kill them anyway? I'd say that makes you the only monster around here.
I'm done talking. Let's just get this over with.
Fine. I've been looking forward to making you disappear. Let's have it.
Sorry, dude. I want your outfit. Alive. Good here. Mike, let me have his head. There we go. I wonder how many times I have to kill him. Finally. Yes.
Anything. Valuable, or at least useful.
Goodbye, Oswald the Outrageous. Okay. Let's see what we've got up here, other than radiation. Looks like nothing. There's nothing up here but radiation. This one. Ah, there we go. Well, that was fun. Okay, now I'm supposed to plant a flag. Let me see how to do that. How do I do that? Oh. Okay. Probably should have stayed on the roof. Come on. Okay. Out here somewhere? Oh, there we go. All right, let's give this to the disciples. Why not? Okay. Can't seem to drop through the roof and get into whatever that is. Oh well. What the? I have no idea what that was. Hate monkeys. Did I do this already? Yeah, all right. Wait, we've already been in here, haven't we? Pardon. Oh, 37. Alright. Time for me to take yet another break. I should probably finish for the day. Yeah, this is...
You a fan of antiques, boss?
Let's not jump down in the moat. Okay, time to fast travel back to... HQ and actually I'm gonna go back to the headquarters and grab all that junk I've been storing, take it back to the Commonwealth, store it, and repair my armor, and then I'll be back. So stay tuned for another thrilling episode soon.